Did you know that most of the antibiotics we use to fight disease came from life forms living in healthy soils? But wait, isn't soil just dirt, sand, and rock? Actually, healthy soil is alive. An acre of soil can have up to 900 pounds of earthworms. So what is healthy soil? It's the right mixture of minerals, moisture, and living things. In fact, there are more living creatures in a tablespoon of healthy soil than there are people living on Earth. Healthy soil makes vigorous plants and nutrient-rich fruits, nuts, and vegetables that can withstand attacks from most pests. A healthy, well-managed soil is essential to everyone, from backyard gardeners to farmers, anyone that enjoys food. So how do you keep your soil healthy and productive? Here are some tips for you. Adding compost provides vital nutrients and allows life to flourish in the soil. A layer of mulch helps prevent weeds, keeps the soil moist and cool, and minimizes soil compaction. Test your soil. If additional nutrients are needed, compost or soil amendments can be added. A fertile soil is essential to maintaining a productive and healthy ecosystem in Marin County and worldwide. When soil health and biodiversity are maintained, the soil is preserved for future generations. For more information, please contact the Marin County Department of Agriculture, Weights and Measures, or the University of California, Marin Master Gardeners.